Tonight, we're learning more about the teen who died after being stabbed while tubing down the Apple River. Now, this is the same event that four other people were also hurt in yesterday.
That's right. A 52-year-old man from Prior Lake is in custody tonight and is expected to be charged tomorrow. Tonight, Heidi Wigdahl talked with someone who was on the river when all this happened. Hi, Heidi.
Hi, Chris and Morgan. Four victims were taken here to Regent's Hospital in St. Paul. That includes three men and one woman, all in their early 20s. And as you mentioned, a 17-year-old was killed. He was going to be a senior at Stillwater High School. Here's what we know so far.
The Apple River is known as a popular place for tubing.
I've been there so many times, and every time you go there, it's just people having a good time. Like, everybody's in good spirits. I'm absolutely shocked that this happened.
Molly Nisler was tubing down the river with her friends on Saturday when they came across deputies and ambulances.
And there's just a ton of people that were standing on the bank, and then you see the cops like even switching out doing CPR on this guy.
The St. Croix County Sheriff says they got a call just before 4 p.m. reporting several people had been stabbed on the river while tubing just upstream from the 3564 bridge in Somerset Township. Deputies found five people with stab wounds to their midsections. The suspect, a 52-year-old man from Prior Lake, had left the scene, which led to a search. Witnesses spotted him at Village Park, the exit point for tubers, and he was arrested. It's unclear what led up to the stabbing.
Random, a 52-year-old man going after children? Like, what in the world? That's just insane. That's insane.
Isaac Schuman was taken to the hospital and died from his wounds. Isaac's family says the 17-year-old was looking forward to his senior year at Stillwater High School, preparing to apply for college to pursue electrical engineering. He was an honor roll student who loved to play golf. Isaac was also an entrepreneur who last year started his own car and boat detailing business. As part of a statement, his family said, quote, Isaac entered every room with a big smile, infectiously positive aura, and lifted everyone around him up. He had an incredibly bright future ahead of him, and we are all heartbroken and devastated beyond words that his future has been tragically and senselessly cut short.
Now, as of this afternoon, the four victims at Regent's Hospital were stable with injuries ranging from serious to critical. It includes two men from Luck, Wisconsin, ages 20 and 22, along with a 24-year-old woman from Burnsville and a 22-year-old man from Elk River. The St. Croix County Sheriff's Office says anyone with video related to this incident should pass it along to their investigators. As far as the suspect, he is being held at the St. Croix County Jail, and as you had mentioned earlier, charges are expected tomorrow. Back to you.
All right, Heidi, thank you. Just heartbreaking stuff right there.